Well, getting back to the concert itself, Mr. Cale, as you say, was one of a team of 10 pianists who worked as a relay throughout the night and day. And may I see a copy of the music that
and
you performed?
More. Mm-hmm.
This is it?
That's all the music from the theater.
That's the whole thing? How come it took 18 hours and 40 minutes to play this?
Well, there's an instruction by the composer Eric Satie here which says that this piece of music here must be repeated 840 times.
So you played the same thing over and over again 840 times. Is there any reason why you said that? What would move a man to say you must play it 840 times to be complete?
I have no idea.
What is the name, by the way, of this? What's the name of the piece?
Mr. It's called
Vexation.
The case, we're going to skip the
Vexation. I have no comment.
What's become.
The thing that delights me was that there were about 75 people in the audience of the Pocket Theater when the music was played for the 840th and last time. And when the 10 pianists came out on the stage to take literally what was an ovation, some enthusiastic person in the audience actually shouted, "Encore!" 840 more times! Now, this is the first time that this music has been performed in its entirety, and I assume that there are plans to do it again or not?
I don't think so.
None that you know of. Well, since we may never get a chance to hear it again, would you play this piece for us once, and we'll imagine the other 839 times. All right, fine. If we can open the curtains, we will have Mr. Cale's piano. Mr. Schenzer, do you think you can stand to hear this again?
I'd love to.
After hearing it 840 times, can you hum some of it to us?
I'm afraid I can't.
All right, well, now let's hear one 840th of this composition. One thing, you played this yourself several hundred times. I noticed you're still reading the music. You didn't memorize it?
No, I couldn't.
It is a bit of a piece to remember.
Yeah.
Well,